Hello everyone, Kirky here. Today we're playing AM2R, another Metroid 2 remake. Why do I say it like that? I'm not sure. But this is part 8 in any case, and as you can see, I'm already playing in the background. Well, not so much playing at the moment because this stuff moves so slow. But yeah, let's get scooted out of the way here. Well, this stuff slowly lets me through. Come on! Oh my god, that is brutal. And let's continue on our journey. We last left off pretty much demolishing that last place. Okay, so there's our bomb area. We gotta continue on down through here because this is where we unlocked all the lava. Where we removed all the lava, I should say. And we got this spiffy new gun, which is just dandy. It shoots a little slow, but it's so powerful. Just so powerful. In case you're wondering what it looks like by itself, well, I'm actually kind of curious too, so let's see. Let's see indeed. We'll take that. Let's see what the plasma gun itself looks like. That's what the plasma gun by itself, all by its lonesome, looks like. Pretty straightforward, but it'd be, you know, faster it is at least. With that being said, we need to get up there to bomb that area. So let's get to it. Oh, I've been waiting to play this game for so long. As I mentioned in my Salt and Sanctuary video, which I'm not sure which one's going up yet. I have to look at the schedule. Like I said, I don't keep track of that stuff. It's super strong. But I took the weekend away from recording for once. I rarely do that, but this time I did. Because I had like 5 videos ahead, nice little buffer, that I could take a little time for myself if I wanted to. So, you know, no harm in that, right? So, I ended up taking a long weekend. Now I have next to nothing recorded. Or next to nothing uploaded. I think I have 2 videos left, so I have to get my rear in gear. But I have a problem! And that's what I want to discuss more than anything. Okay, so we'll head up first. No, we won't. The problem I have, and it's a weird one, and it has to do with my internet. The internet's kind of gone wonky, kind of gone bonkers on me. Whenever I get a phone call, because my phone line and internet come through the same thing, because, you know, I live out in the country and internet around here sucks. I should say my landline. But yeah, anytime I get a phone call, my internet goes out. So I'm working at that for a while, and I'm worried that if I upload, someone decides they call, I upload screwed. So that has me a bit on the worried side right now. Worried that I might not have content up for you guys if stuff happens while I'm asleep. So yeah, that's the long and short of my problems right now. I know, first world problems and all that, bric-a-brac, but when you rely on, or when you have crappy internet and you've got like basically one shot at getting something uploaded, it matters. You need hours of uninterrupted internet. It matters. So it looks like we're going deeper into this place, or even deeper still, because you're always just going down in this place. Ever downward. These are always small or slow spots though. And yeah, I didn't completely finish my story either. I'm expecting a call today, which makes things worse. So that's something that I have to keep in mind. It'll only be the 2 videos recorded today. Unfortunately, fortunately, however you want to look at it. Don't matter to you guys. You guys get them one after another, you know, day after day. But yeah. Oh, I want you dead before I even... Ow! Damn it, they hurt you so much. So I'm going to continue left. Left led nowhere. There's gotta be something to this room. Okay, I can't find anything, but an empty room like that seems a little too suspicious to me. It seems fishy. So, sorry if I was saying something there. I have no idea what it would have been now. I actually got a call. Not the call I was expecting, but yeah, I got a call in any case. I told him I'd embarrass him, tell everyone in the world what the call was about, but I won't, because that's just mean. It's just... Well, actually, I will give a little hint. It was, my mother with PC problems. We'll just leave it at that. Screw off, enemies! Alright, there's gotta be a way to break these. Let's try missiles. What switches to my missiles? Okay, So yeah, I know what that's going to be to break these, something I don't have yet. So I know what we're getting down here. Because of everything needing super bomb, or super bombs, we're going to be getting super bombs down here, I think. Scanning environment. Okay, new log entry. Let's get on with the bad reading, guys. This geothermal plant generates the power to run all the other facilities in the cave complex. Water from the hydro station is injected into the system using insulated pipes. Sophisticated turbines use the heat of the local environment. Fancy. Let's get this scrolled down a little bit here. Local environment. Being extremely efficient with minimal loss of water. The massive amount of energy produced is stored in isolated arrays of power cells. One of these have lost some structural integrity. I saw that as all one word and my brain just could not process that right off. So yeah, I feel a little embarrassed myself right there. One of these has lost some structural integrity and many significant changes in temperature could overload it. So, overheat it then. That's what I'm hearing. Oh, I didn't gather they were in the background. Power bonds and press B and more ball. Mode to enable. La la da da. Okay, so no boss? Okay, no boss. Let's go. Oh, there's gonna be a boss. Wait, there's gotta be a secret way out. There we go. Of course, no sooner got the super bomb, so they force you to use it. Boom! What a kerplosion. Well, that didn't go very far. Oh no! I don't want on these anymore. Let me through. Oh, it's up and down. I can't really see because of the word power cell temperature. Well, come on, people. Think. This is making me panic. Run, Samus. Ah, poo. There's my opening. Go, 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 go. Get up so you can do your super sprint. Oh, come on. Okay. Don't panic. Can these be blown out? No, they cannot. Damn it. I just wasted a super bomb for nothing. Oh, my frig! What the hell? God damn, that came out of nowhere. I have to fight a boss while getting out of here. This is intense. Oh my sugar plums. Trying to do the best to cut the swearing out for you guys. Oh, okay. Sensors on its head provided with an accurate aim. However, the alloy protecting it is weakened with time. Along with it, I really wish I would have been able to, or I wouldn't have wasted a super bomb. Alloy protecting it is weakened with time. Along with the armor track section, attacking these parts may grant you tactical advantages. Hardware scans reveal this tank to be mass produced originally remote controlled. The basic AI is now activated due to lack of commands. That was a rough one to get through, guys. I'm sorry. It just kind of got me thrown off a little bit. So let's see how the old super missiles play out. Oh, okay. Super missiles don't play out on you at all. The missiles are pretty damn useless on you. Okay, let's focus on speed so we can't move. That's what I'm thinking right now. Yeah! Take that, bitch! There goes its arm. Get that core exposed. Come on, there we go. This guy's actually really easy. All I have to do is step back and just... There you go. Oh yeah, I forgot you can suck stuff in when you're charging. Oh my god, that was beautiful. It was so much stuff. Yeah, no time to fight, guys. Sorry. Okay, so is there anything over in here now? Oh, okay, this is the way I have to go. All right. Ha! I was not expecting that. I wish I would have went the other way to save. Oh, well. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. So I need to get my speed on. Run! I was expecting more of the same there. I'm glad I was wrong. Okay, let me out of here. Oh my god, seriously? Oh, for the love of beans. Okay, All right. This should give me more than enough. You damn things! I'll just get back here so when that stuff closes off, I can just plow right through it too. There. There, you damn things. Hopefully I don't have to go out any further than this. There's left and right I can go there, but that'll come at a later time, no doubt. Power cell temperature slowly rising. I'm probably going to have to go out further than this. Yeah. Because the cell temperature is still a little too low for it to just be there. Oh my god, seriously? Ow! Why can't they just leave these spots open? Make it easy for me. Or on me. There's my opening. I don't remember where the spots are! Kind of panicking, freaking out, and all that stuff a little bit. Actually, I'm not. It's pretty calm. It's not because I've been through it. It's just... Oh. Ooh. Okay, so now this way's open. Let's see what's through here. Let's just get our... What? That kind of threw me off. I wasn't expecting to fall. Really shouldn't be stalling, though, because the time's actually starting to get down there a little bit. Now I am starting to worry a little bit. I'm sure you're hearing it in my voice. Where the hell's the way out? Come on! Oh my god, I gotta do these one at a time. I gotta do these one at a freaking time! Are you kidding me? Oh my god, where's the way out? Oh my frig, are you kidding me? This isn't good! Get up there! No! Go! Come on! This is brutal! Please let this be the last room. Oh god, this is not good. Get up through there, you stupid thing! Oh my god, are you kidding me? Open! Open! It's at its limit. I mean, I died. Oh. Wow. That didn't kill me. It just, wow. It really makes me want to go down through again, because it feels like that's had to have changed the whole structure of this place. That is pretty cool. And they even have it opened up so you can, so maybe I will at some point go back down through there. I'm on the verge of death, so I gotta hope I don't get touched. Get in there! Don't let him see you! Oh, save point. Heal! Awesome. We're safe now, guys. Alright, this area is actually pretty interesting looking. Nice and dark. Another scanning environment. Whoa. 8 Metroids detected. Alright, so I want to see what stands through here. Water! Okay, so... You probably just noticed a big smile that came on my face. There's a reason for it. I know what I'm getting here. I won't say it, just in case you guys don't know, but I think I know what I'm getting here. Almost certain, actually. So, yay if I'm right, boo if I'm not. Get away, you freaking fish! Distribution center. The cave has a massive building outfitted with the electrical conduits and water pipes. One of the pipes has collapsed, and water steadily floods lower sections of the facility. Data is insufficient to determine the structure's functionality. Gee, I wonder why. Probably because it's flooded and I can't use any... I'm basic Samus right now. No, get away from me! I am just super basic Samus right now. Got my first level jump. Can't do the high jump. I can't, you know, do the screw attack or anything. Or screw jump or anything. I have a strong gun and that's that. Until I get out of the water, anyway. Screw off. I do at least still have my power suit as far as, you know, damage is concerned. Oh my god, this is a brutal trip up through here. Oh my god, I'm not even going for that health. Screw that. These small jumps are so Oh, frig, that shot me up out of there quite fast. Ooh, these doors are fancy too. Let's actually take a quick look. Okay, I'm gonna map this room out because it's one of those really big rooms. Well, that didn't take too long to map out, but I want to show you something. See that little circle right there? Well, I did not mean to mark it, so let's delete that marker, that waypoint. But there's a secret there, and I have to use the speed jump or the speed dash to get it. So yeah, I won't be getting that for a while because the water needs to get out of here first. Come on, my god, those little things are fast. This might end up being a long video today, because if this is where I think it is, I want to get what's in here. And that could make this a long video. Just to keep in mind, right now we're probably... I'm at 40 minutes, but I had an 11-12 minute call in there, so... Ow! Ow! God damn it! Yeah, like I said, I had an 11-12 minute call in there, which... kind of, you know, makes this about a 15 minute video so far. Hopefully... I'll grab whatever's in here quick, but I don't think I will. There's no guarantees. I might just end the video before that point, but I'd really like to get what's in here if I can. This place just keeps going. Okay, this is a big room. I want to completely map this room first. Okay, it's not super big, I guess. But... let's see what this does. You see something with a circle? So you go into a circle. Oh, my bum's starting to hurt. I know, it don't sound right me saying bum, does it? Entry log. Distribution center. This facility is a power distribution center. The wiring link to this facility provides power to various structures within the region. All excess energy is stored within the portable spherical cells, which are distributed throughout the... intricate, there you are, passages of the cave system via vacuum pipes and carrier drones. These cells are filled to maximum capacity. With any exposure to beam weapons, it will destabilize the energy charge. It sure will. For those things in the background, if I shoot them, they'll break. Actually, it might be referring to those things. Oh my god! Oh, I should not have done that. Oh, God. They hurt me so much more than I thought they did. Okay, so I'm not going to touch those. I guess I probably, in the end, would have had to touch them because I need my speed to... through there like so. There's a secret right about here. So we're gonna stop real quick and see what that secret is. I'm not seeing it. Okay, so when you can't find a secret, if I quit going one too many, this is how you find it. Okay, I'm not seeing a way into any secrets. Ah, right there. So, this chair is so uncomfortable. Sorry for all the movement, guys. I need screw attack for here. I might not be getting what I think I'm getting in here then. They got me second guessing now. Here we go. I gotta get the balls in. Remember one of these things from way earlier in the game. I don't know how you get one of these spheres to that spot, but I'm pretty sure that there's a point, or there's some point. Okay, so. Don't shoot those like that. Now we know. Now we know. We've got to use our bombs on them. Oh, what a shot! Oh, wow! But that thing was pretty damn awesome for just decimating everything around. Nothing else. Alright, you go down through there. You're doing great so far. Come down through. Boosh! Not much for puzzles, but, you know, it all counts. That one's powered up. I'm actually going to go back here and save. All right, now we've got the save out of the way. Let's go back over this way and see what's over here. Besides me speeding to nowhere fast. Jesus. Boom. Well, okay. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! I was not expecting you! Does that do anything to you? No, but it makes it so I can't see. I was not prepared for this. I wonder. I can't imagine it's going to do anything to it, but... yeah, it'd be great if it did. You get your gut out of here. Oh, shoot. Can't miss with the super missiles. Can't miss with the super missiles. Turn your belly around. Oh, no! Ooh! Come on, I wasn't prepared for this. I forgot all about the Metroids, and that's the whole point of the game! Oof! Oh, I shouldn't have wasted it! I got too impatient, I got cocky, I got carried... Son of a dink. I got carried away and all that stuff. Ooh! Come on, a little more. You can't have too much left of you. Hop up here. Now, jump back down. Ugh! Ah, I'm back to super missiles. I'm just gonna start shooting at you randomly then. Damn it! Those freaking... Oh my god, those bombs are making it a nuisance. I'm actually gonna go back and save after this, because oh my god, I took more of a hit than I should. Oh god, I think I remember... No, never mind. This is not what I thought it was. Never mind. Well, actually, it kind of is, but not exactly. If that makes sense. This is what I'm thinking of, just not where I was thinking of it. But I hate those things once I get going here. Ah, oh, nuts. Get away from me! Screw attack! Alright, I don't think I'm getting what I thought I was going to get in here. I'm starting to think I'm going to get the screw attack instead. I was expecting, I might as well just say it at this point because you guys probably know. I was expecting to get the Barrier suit in here. But I don't think that's the case anymore. This spot right here I'm at right now, all I'm going to say is remember it. I'm not going to say any more than that, just remember it. It won't take place in this video, but remember it. That's all I'm going to say. This is where we actually have to go, so let's go through here and see what's in here. Save point! You know what? I'm going on an hour right now, which is sad, I know. And there's not, like, a super ton I can cut out of this one. So even though nothing spectacular happened in this, I only, like, killed one Metroid and blew up a facility. Actually, that's pretty spectacular, isn't it? But yeah, I think I'm going to call things an end right here, guys. Hope to see you in the outro in any case. See you later, guys. Or see you there, guys. Hopefully. So if you happen to like this video, please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter, @Kirky. I also use a few other social media sites from time to time as well, so feel free to follow me on those if you want to. Though admittedly, it is just for posting videos, so as long as you're subscribed, you're all good. But anyway, links for all that stuff will be in the description down below. And speaking of description down below, you can also find a link to grab this game here, AM2R. Highly recommend it. Wish that you could grab it from the developer themselves, but Nintendo took it down. So just take a copy of the game as a big F you to Nintendo, you know? with that being said, previous video can also be found down there, and I'm sure you've noticed by now, can be found over there, and should be popping up in that corner right about now as well. So yeah, I think that's just about everything this time, guys. If you stuck around this long, thanks so much, I really appreciate it. It shows me that you care, shows me that you like to hear me ramble. I don't know why anyone would like to hear me ramble, but whatever. Put the shadow face on. Yeah. So, if you want to let me know you made it to the end, use the hashtag silence, because I couldn't think of anything. See you later, guys.